know what these two guys' names were. This is Siskel and this is Ebert. Siskel and Ebert are both a year old and 6 months. Both males sit with a doggie. I think the one on the right, I think that's Ebert. And the one on the left, oh no, the one. I don't know. Which one? I want to see if we can get a close-up of the face. This one, Cassius. It's good to see these guys exactly different. Hibbert. And Hibbert likes to bark at me. Yeah. Hibbert is 3 years old. Yeah. But the smiles, I got the smiles. I'm getting some smiles from Hibbert. I like that. Here's Hibbert. You want a treat? Yeah, he's not trusting me enough to come forward. But he's getting better. He's getting a little bit better. Okay, right, one more time. I'm gonna try one more time, see if I can get him comfortable. Good boy, Hibbert. Yeah. Hibbert is cool. I like him. Good doggy, Hibbert. Oh, Hibbert is a female. I didn't know Hibbert was a female. Oh. This is Bono. Bono. Bono is 7 months old. That's 5 plus 2. 7 months old. Male. Yeah. Good dog, Bono. Yeah, there's a little bit of a competition going on, so sit. That's a good doggy. Rita, this one, the other one is called, her name is Rita Mae. Rita Mae. And Rita Mae is 11 months old, that's 5 plus 5 plus 1, 11 months old, female. So far, they're doing pretty good with each other. Yeah, a little bit of competition, but I'm going to give some to this last one. This one over here, his name is Lucky. Now, Lucky is 8 years old. Lucky is 5 plus 3, 8 years old. And he was on Channel 11. The morning blend, and he's male. The kennel has been kind of tough on Lucky. Here you go, Lucky. Is on the left and Bono is on the right. Hopefully when I go outside I'll know. Good dog, Mae-Vega. Yeah. Nice smile, man. Nice smile, Britz. Yep. Good dog, Mae-Vega. Want a goodie, Mae-Vega? Want a goodie? Want a treat? This is, her name is Vega. Yeah, you're a good doggy, Vega.
I'm keeping her, him.
Vega is 1 year old. Female. Does well meeting with other dogs. Needs a good introduction. This is Vega. Good doggy, Puff. Yeah. Puff. I think Puff is a female. Yeah. Good doggy, Puff. Yeah. I like that. With the tongue out and with the tail wagging. Yeah, you're a good doggy too, Apollo. Yeah. Puff. Let's see if I can get it. Come here. Sit. Good doggy, Puff. Here you go. Here's a treat, Puff. Yeah, good doggy. Puff is 6 months old. That's 5 plus 1. 6 months old. Yeah. Puff is. Oh, wow. Good dog. Got one more treat for Puff here. Yeah. I think it's tail wagging, Puff. Yeah. That's Puff. this one right here, this is Britz. I like the tail wagging. Yeah, that's good tail wagging. Sit. That's a good doggie. Good doggie, Britz. Yeah. So Britz knows how to sit. Good kid, Britz. Good doggie, Britz. Yes, you are. Britz is 3 years old. Female. Sit. Very good, Puff. Yes. Oh, I like that smile. Yeah, that's a good smile. Give one of the kids a puff over here. I'm gonna try and see if I can get close up of Puff. Yeah, that was good. Sit. That's a good doggy. Let me see if I can get close. I know you're super tired up. Yeah. Yeah, you are. You are super excited. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, this one. Yeah. This one's a lover. Puff is a lover. Yeah. Good doggy, Puff. That's a nice picture, Puff. Yeah. Like a tail wagging too? Can't beat that. No, cannot beat that at all. That's a wonderful doggy. This one is Chloe, and this one right here, this is Newt. How you doing, Newt? Newt is five months old. Male. Here you go, Bluey. Yeah, I like that tail. He's a year and 6 months old, and then he's a male, and then Chloe, yeah, nice tail wagging, Chloe. Tail, Chloe is 8 years old. That's 5 plus 3, 8 years old. So she's, I guess, in midlife right now, because little ones live a long time. Female. Sit. That's a good boy. Good boy, Roger. Sit. Some goodies? Want a goodie, Newt? Come forward, Newt. I'll give you something, Newt. Would you come forward? I might have to throw something in there for Newt. See if I can give it to Newt. He's super young, so. Oh, I tried. He wasn't. He wasn't quick moving enough. Didn't move quick enough.